How is our brave widow?
Good, as you can see.
Small victories and joys like these, we take them where we can.
Bayek, Flavius was here. But that is not the worst of it. Mothers and wives of the temple are sick and wailing in the streets. They're pleased to see their loved ones unanswered.
Since Flavius came, it cannot be a coincidence.
No. Can you speak to my friend Krios? He is a water bearer at the temple. My task is the priestess Melita. She is overzealous, but I cannot believe she would prey on the sick and dying.
Be wary, eh? I will return here when I have spoken to Krios.
Non muovere!
Wake up! Where is Flavius? Where is he?
Fly away home, crow!
Another life spat on by that Roman shit-eater.
Whispers! Whispers!
What is that?
Melita, the viper of the staff.
The priestess?
No! No, my lord Flavius! Please!
Andate! Hola!
Ulti and cord! Ten tatet!
Braxila! Braxila!
Stop your screeching! The sick need their rest.
Braxila!
All right, just keep your voice down. She left to speak to the priestess.
No! The priestess! A snake in the apple! She has them. She keeps them hidden. Lies in whispers, secrets, shrouded. Her shrine of whispers!
Is this poor witless thing you're doing?
Did Praxila tell you where she was going?
The mountains, but...
Look to this man. He needs help. I will find the Shrine of Whispers. Attack on sight here.
The Thomas! Pull it!
Mountains. I pray Praxila and the others are all right.
must know its secrets. Don't you see, Praxia?
A double portion!
Call off your rabid dog, Praxila!
Killing me does nothing. Sempes love you. We must know its secrets. Don't you see, Praxila?
She was a healer. She makes me ashamed. The priestess! She was torturing these people! She was a healer. She makes me ashamed. I would burn this place to ashes if I could. There is terrible evil here, Bayek. I am terrified for the fate of my Sirenaker.
Melita was mad.
That relic, the one that Flavius used at the farm, he used it here.
When I found Krios, I knew. I could feel it growing, digging in my mind.
That is what it does, insidious like a parasite. Control men's minds and make us slaves.
Our fates are our own, Praxila. We will always fight for that. Melita could not be saved.
After what she did, I would have slit her throat myself. Thank you. For me, for Balagrey, it is more than I would have asked.
And that is why I give it freely, while freedom still means something.
Don't you ever get sick of saying so many goodbyes?
Part of me, yes. But it is part of the journey. And on it, I find those who give me hope. Your land will not die, Praxila. You are its healer, its protector, its Magi.
Now is our time to emerge from the madness, Bayek of Siwa.
I wonder how Diocles is faring.